Well, a trio of Nittany Lions are up for the Dan Hodge Trophy. That's college wrestling's Heisman. Nick Lee, Carter Starocci, and Roman Bravo Young are the three award finalists. This is RBY. He's a two-time finalist now. Now, Penn State certainly has no stranger to the award. They've got six Hodge trophies, not counting the three Coach Cale Sanderson has won himself. There is a public voting portion of this award, and we have that linked right there at wearecentralpa.com.